Hello children, today we are going to read the 10th chapter of Marigold book. The name of the story is Circle. Now children, listen to the story very carefully. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. Grandmother drew a circle. Can you draw a circle, Mohini?
Yes, I can.
Soon Mohini drew a circle. Now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on the circle.
Mohini drew three lines on her circle.
It really looked like a ball.
Now let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag line to the circle.
Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy.
Mohini drew many circles, big and small circles, red, blue, green and yellow circles. She also added zigzag lines to these. And now there were many balloons.
Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother.
Yes, said Mohini. She drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit and her own face. The story is written by Manorama Jaffa. Now children, put finger on your book and read after me. O-N-E-1 D-A-Y Day M-O-H-I-N-I Mohini W-A-S was S-I-T-T-I-N-G sitting W-I-T-H with A-G-R, her grandmother, G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother, G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R, drew, D-R-E-W, a circle, C-I-R-C-L-E, open inverted comma, C-A-N, can, Y-O-U, U, D-R-A-W, draw, a C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, comma, M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini, question mark, close inverted comma, open inverted comma, Y-E-S-S-I-C-A-N, can, full stop, close inverted comma, S-O-O-N, soon, M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini, D-R-E-W, drew, a C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Open inverted comma, N-O-W now, comma, I, apostrophe double L, I will, D-R-A-W, draw, a, B-A-double L, ball, full stop, close inverted comma. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother, D-R-E-W, drew, T-H-R-E-E, three, L-I-N-E-S, lines, O-N, on, T-A-G-E, the, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini, D-R-E-W, drew, T-H-R-E-E, three, L-I-N-E-S, lines, O-N, on, H-E-R, her, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, I-T, it, R-E-A-L-L-Y, really, L-O-O-K-E-D, looked, L-I-K-E, like, a, B-A-L-L, ball, open inverted comma, N-O-W, now, L-E-T, apostrophe S, let's, D-R-A-W, draw, a, B-A-L-L-O-N, balloon, full stop, close inverted comma, G-R-A-N-D, M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother, A-D-D-E-D, added, a, Z-I-G, zig, Z-A-G, zag, zigzag, L-I-N-E, line, T-O-2, T-A-G, the, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Open inverted comma, O-H, exclamation mark, I-T, it, R-E-A-L-L-Y, really, L-O-O-K-S, looks, L-I-K-E, like, a, B-A-L-L-O-N, balloon, close inverted comma, M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini, CLAPPED clapped, WITH with JOY joy. MOHINI Mohini, DREW drew, MANY many, CIRCLES circles, BIG big, AND and, SMALL small, CIRCLES circles, RED red, BLUE blue, GREEN green, AND and, YELLOW yellow, CIRCLES circles. She, SIGALSO, also, ADDED, added, ZIG, zig, ZAG, zack, zigzag, LINES, lines, TO2, THESE, these, AND, and, NOW, now, THERE, WERE, where, MANY, many, BALLONS, balloons. Open inverted comma, CAN can, YOUU, DRAW draw, SOMETHING something, ELSE else, WITH with a circle, CIRCLE, question mark, close inverted comma, ASKED asked, GRAND, MOTHER grandmother, open inverted comma, YES, yes, comma, close inverted comma. SAID said, MOHINI, Mohini. SAG, she, DREW, drew, a, WHELL, will, a, MOON, moon, a, SUN, sun, a, RABBIT, rabbit, AND, and, AGR, her, OWN, own, FACE, face. So children, now I will explain the meaning of the story. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. Grandmother drew a circle. Can you draw a circle, Mohini? Yes, I can. Soon, Mohini drew a circle. So children, here there is a small girl in the story called Mohini. She was sitting with her grandmother. And what did her grandmother do? She drew a circle on a paper. And then she asked Mohini if she also can draw a circle. To this, Mohini replied that she can draw a circle, and then quickly Mohini drew a circle. Now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on the circle. Mohini drew three lines on her circle. It really looked like a ball. Now let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag line to the circle. So children, then her grandmother said that now she will draw a ball. So what did her grandmother do? Her grandmother drew three lines on the circle. And what did Mohini do, children? Just like her grandmother, she also drew three lines on a circle. And what happened after that? To her surprise, the circle really looked like a ball. Then her grandmother said that now they will draw a balloon. Her grandmother added a zigzag line to the circle. Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy. Mohini drew many circles, big and small circles, red, blue, green and yellow circles. She also added zigzag lines to these. And now there were many balloons. So what happened next, children? Mohini was surprised to see that now the circle really looked like a balloon. She was very happy and clapped with joy. Mohini started drawing many circles, some big circles and some small circles. She also added some colors to them, some red, some blue, some green and some yellow. She also added zigzag lines to them. And now Mohini had many balloons. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother. Yes, said Mohini. She drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit, and her own face. So children, Mohini's grandmother asks to her if she can draw something else with a circle, to which Mohini replied, yes, she can draw. What did Mohini drew next? Mohini drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit, and her own face. So children, can you also draw some more things with the help of circle? Try at your home. Okay children, so hope you liked the story. Thank you children for watching the video.